effort, and commitment are appreciated by your teammates, your coaches, your staff, and everybody involved with this program. To the parents, thank you.
I'm making a video.
Fundraising, and most importantly, for raising your daughters and sons into young women and men that sit before you today. The Roseville High School Soccer Program is happy to recognize and say thank you. Let's meet our 2017 seniors and their parents. First for the boys. Number 17, Tucker Henning Ward. Parents, Tracy and Ryan Wilbeck and Rob Ward. Tucker plans to continue his education and pursue computer designing. Number 4, Adam Hirsch. Parents, Robert and Holly Hirsch. Adam plans to continue his education and pursue engineering or automotive. Number 11, Christopher Kirschman. Parents, Evan and Marshall. Chris plans to attend college to kick and become an elementary school teacher. Number 34, Sue Ray. Parents, Ta Ray and Frey Moe. Sue plans to attend the police academy. Number 18, Emir Sali. Parent, Asha Camby. Emir is undecided on plans after high school. Number 16, Andres Vasquez. Parents, Bernardo Vasquez and Georgina Flores. Andres plans to continue his education and pursue engineering. Now for the girls' team. Number 3, Ariana Azuma.